Good day everyone. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to download road network of any city for free using QGIS and OpenStreetMap. So to do that, open your QGIS and load in the shapefile of your study area or the city you want to download. So after open QGIS, come to plugin. We need to install the quick OSM plugin to be able to do that. So click on plugin and click on manage and install plugin. So when you open the plugin canvas, come to this search box and search for quick OSM. Quick OSM, this is it. Click on it. Then click on install. In my own case, I've installed it previously. That's why it's showing me reinstall. So if you have not installed it, you will see install here. Click on install. After installation, close it. Then once you are at the place or the city you want to download the road network, come to vector and you see quick OSM. Click on quick OSM. Then here we can see key and value. If you click on this drop down, you can see a whole lot of data you can download. So in this exercise, we want to download for highway, which is road network. Click on it. This is highway as the key. Then here, which type of road network do you want to download? Is it motorway, truck, primary, secondary road, or tertiary road, or unclassified road? So let's just download for residential. After clicking on that, before you do that, make sure you are at the study area you want to download for. So here you have the option to download for extent of the map canvas, which means we are downloading for the extent showing on our screen, or you can choose the extent of layer. If you want to download only for your study area, you can choose that here. But for this exercise, let's just choose extent of the map canvas, which means it will download for extent of canvas more than our study area. So click on run query. So in few seconds, it will download the road network for the extent of the canvas we have selected. Yes, it is done. You can see successful query. So you can now close this and you can see the road network within the extent of canvas we have downloaded. So you can see it here. If I zoom in, you can see the road network here. And if you come to this road highway residential and open the attribute table, if you open the attribute table, you can see the informations about the road. You can see the highway is residential roads, road in residential area. You can see the nature of the service, the one that are on paved, the one that are paved, you can see. And you can see the road name here. Although not all the road has name, but you can see some of the road that has name here. You can see the road name. So this is how to download the road network of any city using OSM and QGIS. Like this video and subscribe. Thank you.